bitter man to my baby. Give me all good love. I was looking with them Jezebels.
All right, guys, let's shop. I'm a creature of habit, and the first place I always go to is Zara. And I just kind of browse the new in section, have a look at what's new, what's trending, if there is anything on my radar that they might have. Chances are, with it being my luck, it's going to be out of stock. So I do sign up for notifications to see when it's back in stock. With Zara, I do tend to purchase quite a few basic pieces. And this one stood out to me because of the buttons. I thought it's a really lovely detail and it just looks like a really classic piece for me. I was also looking for a pair of snakeskin boots and I was stuck between these two. And I ended up going for this pair because it's a darker tone and I thought it would complement my outfits a little bit more. The first thing to come out of the box is this jumper. So this jumper is £12.99. And unfortunately, it kind of shows. I think the quality wasn't particularly great. I mean, you're getting what you pay for. But the finish wasn't great. It didn't sit on my shoulders very well. But saying that, I really liked the color and I thought it would be really nice for my autumn wardrobe. But it definitely wasn't reason enough to keep it. So I think this is going to go back. Next out of the box is the turtleneck. This one I was really happy with. I mean, I think it was kind of the safe option. It was £19.99. I absolutely loved the finish with the gold buttons. The material is really soft and I just know it's going to be something that I'm going to get a lot of wear out of. The piece I was really excited to receive was this pair of snakeskin boots and I am so happy with them. I really love the color. I thought the design was really nice. And very importantly, it looked good quality. And also the chunky heel made me feel like it's going to be quite comfortable, but I'll keep you guys posted on that. Mango is one of my favorite stores. And I don't know about you guys, but whenever I shop online at Mango, I add so much to my basket that I literally get a major shock when I see my final cart price. So instead, I kind of go on here and I just search for things that I'm looking at. In this case, it's corduroy. And immediately I went straight to this blazer and I really love the color. It is pretty much exactly what I had in mind and I thought the color would be really nice. I really like the shoulder pads, so I just went ahead, bought that and checked straight on out of there before I made any more damage. So the blazer arrived and it is everything that I wanted. It is really perfect. The quality is so good. Mango always deliver on quality. I do believe it's worth the investment. I know that corduroy seems like quite a trendy piece, but it's something that has a habit of coming back every year. And this year I caved, but I'm really glad that I did. I actually think it's super wearable. I think it'll see me through this season, and it's a really great transitional piece. Now, I wasn't looking to be on a mad shopping spree at all, but I did look at a few other websites with no luck. But I do have a Topshop personal appointment booked in, and I really wanted to take you guys along with me so we can have a look at what they have. So I have arrived at Topshop now for my personal shopping appointment, and this is my booth, so let's go in and have a look at what we have. Welcome to my booth. So this is what Charlotte has picked out for me, and immediately this shirt has caught my eye. You guys know I wear like silky shirts a lot, they're kind of like one of my staples. We also have a couple of prints that are definitely out of my comfort zone, but I quite like that. They challenge my style a little bit, and I'm going to see how they look and whether I do think I can introduce a few prints to my wardrobe. I am obsessed with this shirt.
It's literally like the perfect silky shirt.
And I really like that it has a bit of dimension because of the stripes.
Just tried on these boots with these kick flare jeans. I don't know if it makes me look a little bit short and stumpy actually. But I really love these boots too. The boots are gorgeous, they're super comfortable. And I really like that it's got like a soft leather, which means that it's not going to feel uncomfortable, it's nice and breathable.
Okay, so next up we have this little number. We have a really nice little basic navy shirt. The material on this is so nice, it seems like it's going to be super comfortable.
And then we just have some black straight jeans. These are the cropped ones, which I don't really wear too often. So we'll see how that looks. On now with the jeans. I'll see you in a sec. Okay, so this is a super good basic t-shirt. I feel like it's just a really classic staple. I'll probably get so much wear out of this. This is a rare sight of Hannah in colour. Decided to try on this yellow shirt anyway, even though it's not particularly a colour that I would normally opt for. But I quite like just like the overall design of it, and I really like this little knot here. And I quite like this shirt, but I'm not too sure. Only because when I tuck it into my jeans, I don't think it looks as good when it's out. But I'm not obsessed with it when it's out, so I'm kind of conflicted right now. I don't know. It's like a bit, gets a bit bunched up here. But the colour's really pretty.